Off 663 then, ladies and gentlemen, a poster for this house's production of Hannibal by Calumo.
Showing here.
Do I have 10 francs? 5, I am indeed. 6, 7 against you, sir. 7, 8. Hit one, selling twice. Sold to Prowl.
passing. If you wouldn't mind waiting a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur. Proceed!
Thank you, Monsieur.
Monsieur, a chief repetitor, brother of the Archer of the Observatory.
Sir, to return, Signor!
Quite sufficient. okay? For God's sake, man, what's going on up there?
Please, monsieur, don't look at me. As was my weakness, I was not at my post. Please, monsieur, there's no one there. And if there is, well, then it must be the ghost.
He's dead. The phantom of the opera.
You're the pedophile.
From the beginning of the aria, then, Mademoiselle.
Oh, really?
Such a rum the drum, such a tom the grease. Come, we rehearse. Now!
Supper.
No, the angel of music.
2 minutes.
Basking in your glory, ignorant fool. this lonesome gargoyle who burns in hell, but secretly burns for heaven. But Christine, fear can turn to love.
Who did? Thank you. Disaster of your own imagination. not knowing.
Thank you.
You're welcome. It's not a drink at this one, but the other one came. We got so many drinks.
Oh, we got some ice cream.
Thank you.
Just before not to act, not her normal trick of strutting round the stage. Our Don Juan must lose some weight. It's not healthy in a man of Pyongyi's age. And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. As for Miss Christine Dyer, no doubt she'll do her best, it's true. Her voice is good, she knows though, should she wish to excel, she has much to do, and if life will let her be turned to me, her teacher.
I won't do it.
We have all been blind. And yet the answer is staring us in the face. It's clean chance to ensnare our clever friend.
Where does she then go on?
We shall make his own, perform his work, but remember we hold these. For if this guide is certain to it.
We make certain that doors are
we make certain all men are we make certain that
the curtain falls.
Its reign will end.
Madness!
I'm not so sure.
None of it works.
This is madness!
The tide will turn.
Monsieur, believe me, there is no way of turning the tide.
Listen to battle.
Then help us.
Monsieur, I can't.
Instead of warning us.
Help us.
I wish you could.
Don't make it too sad.
Be the door on the side.
She says a promise. Monsieur, believe me, I intend no ill. But monsieur, be careful, we have seized you.
Take a fall she will.
So, the peace be war between us!
Don Juan. Signor Clunchy, here is the phrase. Those who tangle with Don Juan, if you please. Those who tangle be Don Juan.
No.
But no, those who tan. Those who tan God be
done. This is better. This he make it sound like music.
Signora, would you speak that way in the presence of the composer?
The composer is not here. And if
you be certain of that, Signora. Once again, if you please. Signor Clunchy, after seven. Five, six, seven!
Oh, good, I got it.
Sweetly sang to thee.
instruct you to secure the door. It is essential that all doors are properly secured.
Are we doing the right thing, Andre? I've got a better idea.
Monsieur the Vicomte, am I to give the order?
Give the order.
You in the pit, do you have a clear view of this box?
Yes, sir.
Remember, when the time comes, shoot. Only if you have to. But shoot to kill.
How will I know, sir?
You'll know.
Monsieur the Vicomte, are you confident that this will work? Will Miss Doyle be safe?
Yes, gentlemen. Entree.
We're in your hands, monsieur.
My men are now in position, sir.
Go ahead.
Are the doors secure?
Secure!
The Phantom of the Opera. I'm here.
You fool, I said only when the time comes.
Monsieur le Vicomte.
Once, for once, Monsieur le Vicomte is right. Seal my fate tonight. I hate to have to cut the fun short, but the joke's very let the audience in, let my opera begin!
Thank you.
Now except perhaps the scene. It's not a clear like me.
Hide your face, so the world will never find.